seconds. Ish-Smith at the top against Zach. Everybody else along the baseline. Ish-Smith to his left, to his right. Driving, scooping, scoring. With 5.4 left, Ish-Smith able to get down the lane and somehow get it up and good.
That time they ran kind of a horn situation. He had the choice to come off either way, and he went on Jabari Parker's side, and you've got to be up there, and there's got to be communication. He did a good job of splitting the defense because he's got such good handles, and he's got low to the ground.